what it's about, right? Protecting Medicare. Thank you, Silviana. Next, we have another great champion, Dr. Carol Estes, who's the chair of the board of directors of the National Committee to Preserve Social Security and Medicare, who's been a leading voice in the effort to ensure financial security and the well-being of current and future seniors. Dr. Estes.
To be here. Our organization has 3 million members and supporters, and it is one-third Democratic, one-third Republican, and one-third independent in terms of our membership. And of course, Social Security is a nonpartisan issue. It is a human issue. We are all in this together, and we have never been so challenged since the creation of Social Security and Medicare in terms of the future of this program, which is hanging by a thread, and two of the crucial bulwarks here, and many others, we've got to work together on this. Over 54 million people in the United States receive Social Security, and it's over 360,000 beneficiaries in New Mexico, and about 122,000 in this congressional district. And as many of you know, this is a program, it's really a family program. It is insurance not only for retirement, but insurance for disability and for death of workers. And there are in this area 12,000 children who are on Social Security. And in fact, most people don't know Social Security is the most important, the biggest program for children, government program in this nation. And within 30 days of 9/11, 2,000 children got their first Social Security checks, and another 1,000 surviving spouses got theirs. And for disability, and Leader Pelosi is going to talk some about veterans' benefits and how important Social Security is for veterans and for their surviving families and children. And as important, which I think is not recognized, Social Security is an enormous economic base for communities, our communities. And in this particular district, third district, over $120 million in benefits in Social Security come in every month. This is about $1.5 billion a year that is coming into this district. And this is money that gets spent. It's not saved, it's not put in buying stocks and bonds and things. It's spent right away for food and transportation, housing, clothing, and essentials. And Medicare, for millions of seniors, I don't need to tell this crowd, but what we really need to tell is Leader Pelosi, how incredible she is for having. She is the single most important person in Congress in terms of the passage of the Health Reform Act. What some people could call coupon care, which would end up costing people more than $6,000 to $12,000 over the next 20 years that people don't have. And if you're, how many of you are under age 55 in this room? Well, too bad for you, tough luck. Covered by Medicare, so sorry. We're going to give you one of these coupons, and you can go out and see if you can get an insurance company to cover you. And meanwhile, we're going to, if this goes through, we would be repealing basically the Health Reform Act and CLASS, which is the Community Living Assistance and Supportive Services piece, which is a long-term care, community-based long-term care support. And Representative Lujan understands how important Social Security and Medicare are to the people of the 3rd District and to the people of America. He voted against the Medicare-killing Republican budget. He voted for health reform and set in motion, in doing so, closing that dreaded donut hole of non-coverage of the costs of drugs after you have so many costs. And he voted for cutting payments and adding benefits in preventive care. And he voted for measures that double the solvency of the Medicare Trust Fund. He voted for the bill to reverse the 21% cut in health providers so that you could have your doctors. He's co-sponsored legislation for seniors giving a $250 payment a year when there is no cost of living increase. And we are at, as we know, at a critical juncture, and we need your representative, and he needs your support, and our nation needs him, and leaders like him, and leaders in your state and community to speak out and do the right thing. Thank you so much.